Polo square, though. Alright, let's do a polo square. Two more maps, and I'm done with BioShock 1.
You'll be knocking at my door. I can't touch her.
So, to point Prometheus, two more maps. Nine out of ten ladies prefer the athletic man.
Or go and get this idiot!
Fine. Fine, Fontaine. Save here.
You keep on coming, and Raptor's a fish tank!
Shite! You let him get away! Oh, I need a moment for thinking.
Scheiße!
Ah, but of course. This will be no problem. Find a big daddy and search his body. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one.
Search a big daddy's corpse. Suit control system.
You see the suit control system? So good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big daddies. The only way to get through that door Fontaine went through is to have a little one open it for you. And they will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big stinking brutes.
Alright.
enough. Simple enough. Let's check the map. Atrium.
You need to become a big daddy before you are able to throw out the little one. Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Ryan takes this place here where they build their filthy golems at Frankenstein. Find the pieces of the suit.
You know, the problem
guide them.
Your genes. Hey, I don't go in for all that splicing stuff. My buddy says it's not safe.
Shows you what your buddy knows. Go to genetic horizons for a trial of fresh air. Fresh air not only gives you a full head of fish,
other doors here that leads to the big room. I want to get inside a small room first.
We bred little ones to imprint the sense of smell. Terrible. The PC is not like putting on aftershave. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be thrown to you like a B200. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a Big Daddy.
The Big Daddy pheromone samples.
Only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
I know why it has to be children, but why just girls? This I cannot determine why, but I know it is so. Fontaine says, one less bathroom to build into your orphanage. Amazing to watch the effect of Adam on their small bodies. Their own cells replaced by the new stems the instant they are damaged. These children are practically invulnerable. It is a shame you could not do the same thing to an adult. There would be quite a market for a man you could not kill.
Right. Much is the doggy in the window.
Okay. Thank you, mister. Thank you. Time for a nap, sweet angel.
Down here.
Where are those shitheads? Alright.
It's a good start. Now you need only to find the bodysuit and the voice box from the other labs, and you will be a proper brute. Get moving.
Stay close to a friend. save. This safe cracker too. I'm gonna store that in the
Are you blue?
Alright.
it's time to get out. Nothing else here.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies, repulsive creatures.
There's a camera there.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies. Repulsive creatures.
The camera, that's how it happened. I thought you triggered the alarm by entering the room. Bloody camera.
Scary lady.
Sister. Yeah, I won this fight. Electric box should help.
You're so stuck up here. I'll show you what happens to stuck up pipes.
We will make Big Daddy out of you yet, I think. But there's only one piece missing. The bodysuit. Go to fail-safe armored escort.
Alright, alright. Alarm. Expert 2. We're gonna stop that.
Leave me!
sent over extra munitions. He must have suspected trouble. I will lock them up near the protector labs and set the code to 1921. I don't expect we'll ever be needing them, though. Once Big Daddy is ready, nobody crossed the Big Daddy.
Well, we got the vending thing behind us. So, yeah, let's go spend some coin.
Come here! Better come out! You question my judgment! Nurse! Help me!
I didn't touch her! Come on! I just want to talk!
whatever. Napalm armor piercing frags. One out the heck.
Call the.
Get in the room. There's one camera in the room. Mic is pretty low compared to the game. Let me check. Maybe the game is too loud. I haven't changed anything on microphone. I think it's way much better now. The game is way too loud, and I need to increase boost for this game. Sounds are weird in BioShock. Very loud, explosions, gunshots, everything is extremely loud. When I increase boost, it's better, yeah? How you doing, boy, by the way? What's up? Now where is the camera? Camera. Motherfucker. Get the fuck out, they keep spawning non-stop. Fuck that. Took everything that I wanted. Ah, you ate pizza. I haven't had a pizza for 27 days. For 27 days I live on eggs. Coffee, of course, without sugar. Cigarettes, nuts, fish, chicken meat, yogurt, tomatoes, and potatoes. But I ate potatoes only once in 5 days. But I'm 82 now. I was 100 kilograms, now I'm 82. And very soon, I'll stop with my diet. Nothing at all, Boeing. That's everything that I ate, what I just said. Everything. It's... It's very hard, actually. like you don't get your thoughts straight. You easily forgot what you want to say. You react slow. For example, I'm playing BioShock, but my head is somewhere else. You know, my reactions are slower because I'm lacking sugar. That's how you feel non-stop. Yeah, I feel way much lighter. Way much better. Of course I do. But just to be clear, I'm not on diet because I wanna feel lighter. I'm on a diet because I have 30 years. And once you reach 35 or 40, and if you're above 100 kilograms, there is no way back. It's 10 times harder than now. I wanna keep it on 80 to 90 kilograms non-stop till I reach 50s, 60s. I don't wanna be a sick old man, you know? No. All the cameras all over the place. Things. So that's why the diet boing. But trust me, I'm out of fuel. I don't have energy for anything. And I need to hold on for 3 more days. Only 3 more days. And then I'll go to fucking McDonald's and eat. I shit and eat half of the store. That's what I'm talking about. I'm reacting very slow. My brain is not functioning only because of sugar. I have zero sugar in my body. But it's fine. Club cigarettes. Pistol rounds. I need to use that bloody pistol. Pistol rounds everywhere. Interesting. A lot of pistol rounds here, so let's use them. I've seen more. Look at that, frags, pistol rounds. I'm way too lazy to look at the bookshelves. Fuck it. What about tonic here? Damage research too. Hit them where it hurts. New damage research too lets you exploit your enemy's weakness even more than before. I think I don't need photographer's eye anymore. I researched everything on the map. So we can go instead of photographer's eye. Big Daddy's boots. Yeah.
You'll make terrible racket, but it's start. Now you will have need of bodysuit and helmet.
Turning into a Big Daddy. Get back.
Where you gonna go? Your life, your family, or a fairy tale, kid? It's all real, it's something you read about the Saturday Evening Post.
Stop it! Stop it! Holy shit! Where's the next room? I have some Adam. We're gonna upgrade Helt and Eve. Not need for anything else. So where do we go now? To this side? To this side. Alright, gonna go to toilet. Be right back in a second.
Alright. Let's move on. I said here, yeah. No, or yeah, I don't know. Here.
I can kill you! Kill you!
What do I use? Spent everything. Let's go with frags. Let's hack security, but... Stupid luck. Where are we going now? Okay, let's save. One more. This area. We're going into a fail-safe armored escorts. Okay. Tourettes though. That's what I need.
God damn it! The big daddy boots need to be shipped here, not a damn library. What kind of idiot is Ryan hiring nowadays? This kind of bullshit never happened on the Fontaine.
You even went. Do I need it? Let's check. I think I don't. No, I don't. One telekinesis. Nice! That went well. Pieces of a big daddy suit. Fine. Where are they? Probably here. Check it out. Patient and wait for the little sister. So let's follow him. That's the last Big Daddy. Until he calls for a little sister. Elite Rosie. There. Nice. Here. Better bullets. I'll go with electric buck. Survivor. But only this part. Few beginning parts were pain in the ass. Achievement unlocked, dealt with every little sister.
Thank you.
How can I thank you? I send another little one with a token of our appreciation.
Will I go back for it? I'll go back for it. I also need electric bucks, exploding bucks. And a whole fucking lot. I'll just get back for the start. There we go. Give me that. 4 first aid kits, 200 Adam. Like the game new. What do we want? Insect Swarm 3 and Winter Blast 3, I guess. Yeah, we can go with Winter Blast 3. Instead of Hypnotize Big Daddy, I guess. Or Security Bullseye, better. I won't need Security Bullseye anymore. Insect Swarm instead of Enrage. That's it, that's all that I can do. We're good like this. Plasmids on Survivor don't deal damage. That's a fact. They may be good for easier difficulties. You can do a lot with plasmids on easier difficulties, I guess. But on Survivor, you can't do shit. That's how it is. Where are we? Okay, final room. I don't trust them at all. Let's start with headshots. What? It passes through. Because it's a corpse. That one wasn't a corpse. That's how you know. There's the suit.
We all make choices, but in the end, our choices make us.
Wanna check everything. Nice. First aid kit, control console. Some regular bucks. Hypo, we can have this. Use the auto hack. And purchase what? Frags? Bolts. That's everything.
Fontaine's scary, son of a bitch. But Ryan, cheap son of a bitch. You get no reuse protector suit. Take a man and graft the skin and organs straight into suit. Otherwise, your suit will not work. Ryan's a big daddy, too expensive. Ryan can go suck a egg.
Quite sure that was a headshot. He should have died from that. Now he died. Here's a big daddy. I won't need them anymore. I'm gonna check the previous room behind. Was I here? I was. I came from there. Them fucking drunkard, 4 empty whiskeys, and 3 on him. There's a Llama Bandito on this map. There's no Llama Bandito.
Big Daddy, make a terrible stink, very smelly. Maybe something can be done, but the little sisters seem to like the odor. Now we have to find the recruits. You become Big Daddy, it's a one-way street. Ryan says, don't worry. Recruits will be no problem. That Ryan. He's a good guy.
Look around you. There's nothing to see. Rapture's a mausoleum, a goddamn cemetery funhouse. And you and the crowd is just ghosts. Just a matter of time till you realize.
Final fight with Fontaine after I finish this map. I hate this shit. Well, I guess any more turrets, cameras, or anything else. Yes, that's the room where they make Big Daddies. Yeah, that's the room where they make Big Daddies.
This is where you find Bobby.
El Llama Bandito, finally. Big Daddy bodysuit gives you 25 resistance to all damage. Something tells you you'll need it.
Wunderbar. All you need now is helmet.
A helmet. El Llama Bandito, that's what I need the most. That's her cat. Now. Pistol rounds. A lot of bucks. Machine gun rounds. That's it. Fine like that. Now the code was 19 something. Let's check it out. It's Point Prometheus. Extra munitions, was it? 1921.
Extra munitions. He must have suspected trouble. I will lock them
two,
up near the protected labs and set the code to 1921. I don't expect we'll ever be needing them though. Once Big Daddy is ready, nobody crossed the Big Daddy.
I'm full with everything. Let's go further. We only need a helmet. Let's save. Rosie can easily step into proximity mines and then you trigger her. It's not fun. Not fun at all when you trigger her. Without any reason at all. Come on.
I'd turn tail if I were you, kid. Ain't nothing here for you but tears.
Take the helmet.
Yes.
Achievement unlocked. Become a Big Daddy.
Are you ready? Now go to the little sister vet by the proving ground.
It's so tough to play inside this fucking suit. And I triggered the Big Daddy, have I? Yeah. It's very hard to play in this suit. It's a fucking bullshit. What was my last save? No, nice. What about upstairs? We'll get upstairs.
Just as I know that the things I have rejected would have destroyed me. But the city, it's collapsing before my... Have I become so convinced by my own beliefs that I have stopped seeing the truth? Perhaps. But Atlas is out there, and he aims to destroy me and to destroy my city. To question is to surrender. I... will not question.
All right, Ryan. Where are we now? Same fucking spot. Okay, let's get out. Let's get out, take the helmet, and deal with all of them. That's the room. Regular box. don't step into something. Let's save here.
I'd turn tail if I were you, kid. Ain't nothing here for you but tears.
Nothing but tears. Hacker's Delight 3. Like I need it. Big Daddy's helmets. That's it. Final part.
Yes. Now this is a Big Daddy. Are you ready? Now go to the little sister vent by the chicken gun.
Damn, you're fast.
You need to bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
With wrench? Get out.
And Becca, it would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girls. Mein kleines Mädchen.
Save.
Grace. How sweet the sound. The...
Fine, let's go. To Fontaine. Final map, proving grounds. Check the map. Fine. No little sisters in this area.
The little ones will lead you to Spontane. But you must protect them.
Aye, great. Bloody great. We must protect the little sisters now. I'm gonna inspect the map first.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angel dancing in the sky.
Can you just wait?
Hurry, Mr. B. The angel is here.
Can you just bloody wait? Oh, come on. Holy fuck, what is happening here?
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
I really wound you up with that wife and child.
Oh, me poor Moira. I me wee baby Patrick.
Maybe one day I'll get me a real family. It's so well stuck.
Angels don't wait for
slowpokes.
You feel it.
Traps. Very hard to play as a bloody big daddy.
Hop, hop, Mr. B! No time! stand to wait.
Watch out! Look, for certain their harvesting will draw the attention of this rifle.
Is she? No, no, no. To the finish. North wing. We go there to the goal. Fine. Same shit again. Save. She should be good.
Hurry,
open
Mr.
it up.
I can see the angel dancing in the sky.
Chin bang.
Hurry, Mr. B. Angel.
good. Was my turret.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angel.
A bit annoying with all of this hacking, to be honest. The hacking is probably my least favorite part. Save.
To be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
Holy shit. Don't pass through it. Good. Shut up. Siamo bandita.
Contain is nearby. You are reaching close.
And there's the last auto kick. Nothing at all here. She is running like crazy.
Hurry! Hurry, Mr.
We saved her. At least that is good. Where are we now? Nice. It's the end.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B.
Goal completed, escort the little sister. She hasn't died. That's very good.
You must use the needle of the little sister to drain Fontaine of his Adam. It is the only way to defeat him.
Take it.
Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face him before moving on.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, now the last boss fight. Gonna kill Fontaine. They give a lot of ammo here. Don't need anything at your invent. Think not. Exploding bugs are good. Yeah, I'll go for exploding bugs here. Need one auto hack though. Where's the auto hack? Shit, what about. Fine, we have exploding bugs. Electric gel. Trap bolts, heat-seeking RPGs, armor-piercing weapons. Achievement unlocked, the ammo inventor. That's not enough, I know what it is. Director's commentary, last one. I think I found all director's commentaries. Health and Eve upgrade. Interesting. The only way to go for those upgrades, if you kill little sisters, if you choose to save them, you won't have enough. But you get a good ending. That's how it is. Now, exploding bugs, anti-personnel. It's seeking RPGs. Electric gel. We go with incendiary bolts. Manual save and let's kill Fontaine. Or I could go back and search the rooms. What if I decide to go back and search the rooms? I have a lot of ammo. I don't need to worry about anything. Yeah, that room here. There's gotta be something. A safe. Use auto hack. Electric box. What else is available? Room across. Fuck that, that's way too off. All the way down there. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go for Fontaine.
remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub? You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole. But you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
Drain Adam from Fontaine.
Go! Go now! Hit him with the needle!
He freaked out.
Damn it!
well on Survivor on the first attempt. I'm satisfied. Achievement unlocked, little sister savior. Seriously good at this. A man chooses.
They offered you this city.
Nice.
And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said, but I think I know. A family.
All right. Spit the shit. Well, that's it for now. I'm gonna make a break, go eat something, and I'll probably stream a bit later.